Hello. Welcome to LCCS. Where's my CS? Hello. Welcome to LCCS. It's been a while.
Hello. Welcome back.
Not too much has happened in our lives. Just been working. But now it's November and we have a special event coming up. Actually, a lot of special events. So stay tuned and there's going to be a lot more videos coming out soon. But we are at... Where are we?
Hunter's Valley.
We're at Hunter Valley in this cabin. It's very pretty. It's got iron bark. So we are at my sister's wedding this weekend at Hunter Valley. It's Friday right now and the wedding is going to be tomorrow. So we are here one day early and we have dinner tonight as well with Steph's future husband's family as well.
Future wife!
Yes.
I'm crushing.
We are now at the dinner place. It's called Ridgeview. It's about a 15-minute drive from that cabin.
Next to a vineyard.
It is.
It's very nice.
Actually, it's called a vineyard.
A vineyard.
Vineyard makes sense because they do technically grow wine. So, I mean, it's not too bad.
We're giving these over.
Okay, let's go.
Okay,
dinner time.
Let's go.
Oh, she's so pretty, isn't she? Look at her.
Yeah, woo! Alcohol?
Alcoholic.
You are my alcohol. You make me love drunk.
Oh.
Let's go. Let's go.
Quite nice right now.
I have some light breakfast made by Ben's family.
Hi. Good morning.
Everyone's very nervous and excited.
Add a bit of time.
He's leaving.
Oh, he's going. Oh, he's running. He's running.
So it's time to get ready, and we've gotten ready, and it's a review. As a groomsman, as a beautiful dress for the miss.
Oh!
Bow tie, thanks to this one, because I can't do it. Hair is done, not wearing contacts, but I can still see, I think. And look, everyone is here. Soon Cynthia will be the one holding the camera as I'll be doing some stuff. But I'll be making cameos. We have finished the tea ceremony as she has filmed.
Gonna see bits and pieces.
Which is good. And obviously there'll be more to come, which is the actual ceremony, Western version, and then the reception, so.
Stay tuned.
She's very pretty today. So this is the room that the bride and the groom will stay for the night. First night.
My hand, Take my whole
outside the chapel. You probably got some saw some footage of the
next
chapel.
Next will be Ben's family,
filmed by
Jason Chow's family,
the cameraman for the day.
That will be up next.
I was at the front, hopefully she caught me. I'm not sure, but we'll see the footage later. And look, we're just taking some group photos now.
Okay, so now we've got Ben's family.
We took a lot of photos
Jason
already.
Family.
And yeah, it's already quite tiring. My mouth is hurting.
Mr. cried in the wedding ceremony.
Oh no!
Just then. Oh, so
sending my sister off.
Yeah.
That's a good thing.
How does it feel, Vic?
A relief. But also, it was. It's a long, long time coming, I think.
Wow, what a great turnout. Thank you all for coming out to celebrate with these two. Finally tying the knot after way too many years. Our home was definitely a lot more peaceful without her nagging away. My house, she would never lose to any arguments coming her way. Big respect to Ben for putting up with her. Or even when she complains that the cake has too much cream in it. Never challenge or question her singing abilities, because she will always say she's better than you. Never make fun of her ping pong play style, despite her being the most inconsistent, yet surprisingly good skills.
I never had the chance to properly say thank you. So thank you for everything.
Sorry, Steph, I don't have the sweetest things to say. I'll get the hug. I wasn't really expecting that, because the next line I have is, it seems like it's going to be much easier to manage Ben than it is to manage Steph. I'm still counting the times you've called me Ben accidentally. In the same way, my mom has called me Crunchy all these years. That's our dog, by the way. If I had a dollar for every time that happened, I wouldn't even need to consider buying Powerball every week. Anyways, though, despite all the jokes, wishing you two all the best, and again, thank you all for coming out.
Finally finished dinner and it's their first dance. Let's have a look. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's.
Good morning.
I don't know if you can hear us. It's the next day on Sunday, and look at the weather. Whoa.
Wow, absolutely very lucky. Yesterday, the weather was perfect.
Yeah. I'm jealous. Anyway, the rain did get pushed back one day, and it's very lucky. Yesterday was absolutely perfect and today is absolutely terrible. We're going to have brunch this morning just to have a bit of a chill time and then we're going to head back home.
Yeah, to Nick.
That's the end of this weekend.
See you in the next week.
yeah, see you in the next trip. Very soon, actually. Lots of videos to come. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
I make her hat fall off.